This part of the highway is pretty wide and easy to drive. Runaway lanes are imperative in BC. Still going downhill. Down, down, down we go. The highway goes through that blasted cliff area. And once we get through, surprise! There's a bridge. And down below, the bottom of the canyon, is the Kicking Horse River. There is a better view of the Kicking Horse River as we get down closer toward the rest area. This part of the highway, there is a mountain on one side and a steep drop off on the other side. Fun!